Hey guys and welcome back to another video here on the channel. I know this is a bit late, but after all I fixed the issue of MSI Afterburner not showing during recording. Today I will show you the benchmark of Resident Evil Village running on GTX 1050. There are some FPS drops during recording. I must say that this game is very well optimized. Anyways, thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe.
Rose is here?